I'm in the key of C, and I'm starting from the third fret position of the fifth string with my second finger. The fingering is very important.
This is how it sounds on the backing rhythm.